Hello everyone, welcome to my first tutorial. Today I'm going to show you how to create these adorable Lolita earmuffs. Have fun! You will need a pair of earmuffs. I got these from eBay, but I'm sure lots of stores sell them this season. And I picked the color white, but of course you can pick any color you like. You will need about a meter of ribbon. This can be in any color you like and in any type of fabric you like the ribbon to be. Pearls for the chain, fish thread or bead thread, yarn and needles. First you're going to double the ribbon like I did and cut it in two pieces. Like that, so you get two pieces of a half meter. Fold the ribbon like this. And make a bow out of it. And then you wrap some yarn around it. It should look a bit like this. And now you're making the same one out of the other ribbon. Once you got two ribbons, you're going to fold the hanging parts together like that, and you cut them off so they are even. I did them like this. You can make them split it or anything you want. And you do the same to the other one. Second thing you're going to do is take your fish thread and the pearls and create two of these chains. Attach the pearl chains to the earmuffs like that. And take your ribbon and sew it just where the earpiece is starting to the earmuff. Once you've done it, your earmuff should look like this. So, I hope you enjoyed this tutorial and have fun making your own Lolita earmuffs. Bye!